All right? I'm going to tell you what I wrote. It. I wrote it in 1988 in Hershey, Pennsylvania. And when I did the song,
I bid a prayer to the good Lord and said, make it a hit. Unfortunately, I had a great, great singer in the band. Her name was Lisa Burgess.
And that little girl came on to be the famous Lisa Lane
of rock and roll history. And then she went on to Branson
and all around the world. They're part of the Wine Society and everything. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll play with you a song I wrote that she popularized with us back in 1989. All I Want for Christmas, when we released it this year. Thank you. And here she is, ladies and gentlemen, Lemon Crew.
Smell.